Thank God you showed up when you did.
A bodyguard that helped that old woman in the park.
It was a setup.
Yeah, knew she was up for real.
So you're both okay? You didn't hurt either one of you?
No, we're all right. What about you?
No bullet holes this time. I just hope that shot I took at Orpheus made contact.
John, how did you know where to show up and at exactly the right time?
John asked me to carry this at all times, the panic button. All I've got to do is press this. He knows exactly where I am.
Dude, can I get a spare one of those?
I'll get you one.
Okay. Oh, look, I thank you so much for saving my life. I will always be grateful.
Whoa, where are you going?
There's someone that I have to be.
No, I don't think so. I don't want you being alone here, not after what happened here. Let me call Roman. Just stay right here.
Roman. John Black had said a run with Orpheus in the alley behind the hospital. It's where he cornered Marlena, Claire, and Kate.
Now do you know why it's so important for you to be careful?
Mm-hmm. Yes, I got it.
Yeah, Wilson's with them, and they're on the run. I think they're heading west on Spruce Street. Now, I'm not sure, but I think Orpheus might have caught a bullet here. I don't see any blood. He might need some medical attention. They're on foot. They can't get far. Roman sent an officer here who's going to take your statement and Kate's statement. Where the hell's Kate?
She was right here.
Yeah, what's the matter with that woman? Didn't she hear me?